Indianapolis is one of six cities where Starbucks is rolling out strawless lids beginning this summer. The company has not said which Indianapolis locations were selected to start getting the strawless lids. They've been 9% less plastic than the current lids and straws. If you're wondering what they replaced the straw with, the cup will have an opening to sip from instead of a straw.